The NBN network is coming to your home. By now, you'll have arranged to move to an NBN-powered plan with a phone and internet provider. Your provider will let you know whether or not an installation appointment is required for your NBN hybrid fibre coaxial connection. If it is, they'll organise a time convenient to you. You may also receive a call or text from NBN a few days before to make sure everything is all set for installation day. Here's what you need to do to prepare. Take a moment to think about where in your home the NBN supplied equipment will be installed. Consider things like what room you use most of your devices in, where power outlets are located, and whether blinking lights might be distracting. NBN also can't install equipment in areas that may have water or steam, such as bathrooms, laundries, and occasionally kitchens. For more help with your installation options, speak to your phone and internet provider before the installation. Please note that someone over 18 must be present on the day to make decisions and will be responsible for your NBN installation. Overall, the installation could take up to 2 hours, though more complex work could take longer. It's likely that during the installation, your NBN technician will need to come inside your home for additional work or testing. During this time, you can discuss the location of your equipment with your NBN technician or ask any other questions you may have. They'll bring all the equipment needed to complete your NBN installation. In most cases, additional equipment like a Wi-Fi modem and Ethernet cables are supplied by you or your phone and internet provider. Your connection to the NBN network may be restricted without it. They may need to drill a hole in your wall, so if you are renting your home, make sure you have your landlord or property manager's permission. If you would like to change the location of your existing wall outlet, discuss alternative outlet locations with your NBN technician on the day. Before they leave, the technician will test that your NBN network connection is working. You will then be ready to connect to the internet over the NBN network. The next step is to connect the NBN connection box to your Wi-Fi modem with an Ethernet cable. Generally, it's best to have your Wi-Fi modem in a central location to maximise your Wi-Fi coverage. Make sure it's off the floor and not stored inside a cupboard, next to thick walls, or behind furniture or electronics like your TV. You can then plug your NBN-compatible phone directly into your Wi-Fi modem, as well as gaming consoles, pay TV set-top boxes, and streaming devices. This should help you get more from your internet experience. For more tips, go to nbn.com.au/optimization. You're now officially connected to the internet. After the day, it's important to remember these two things. 1. If you need any support with your NBN installation or service, contact your phone and internet provider. They'll be able to help. And 2. When you move, the NBN supplied equipment stays where it is. It will only work at this location. Now you should know everything you need to connect to the internet over the NBN network.